Well, we're at Bengals training camp where it is check-in day. The players showing up to their dorm rooms here. Back there used to be where Carson Palmer stayed, but of course no Carson this time around. And we found this interesting little nugget. Apparently someone was expecting cornerback Jonathan Joseph to show up today, but of course he's on his way to Texas, so that was wishful thinking. But everyone else that the Bengals have signed are expected to be here today in the first practice at Georgetown tomorrow afternoon. So a busy Friday here in Georgetown, Kentucky for the Bengals. I'm George Vogel, News 5.